Walter Hudson, 542 kilograms, born in Brooklyn, New York in 1944. His waist is incredibly big, but until this very moment, there's nobody can break that measurement, as he is even recorded by the Guinness Book with his 302-centimeter waist. Walter passed away due to a heart attack in 1991, and back then, he was 326 kilograms.